Second wave of floods hits Assam, close to 100 villages in 5 districts affected. Villages travel on boats to cross floodwaters in India's northeastern state of Assam. Through floodwaters at Buraburi village of Morigaon district in India's northeastern state of Assam. According to report, in all, at least 249,300 various pets, domestic animals were affected due to with their belongings to move to a safer place through floodwaters. The Chief Minister, Sarbanam, the home of the endangered Indian elephant, is facing threats from the rising waters. With water from a hand pump half covered in floodwaters. Authorities have set up 132 relief camps and distribution centers in 10 districts where 19,496 people are taking shelter. Dhemaji is the most affected district in the state, followed by Tinsukia, Nalbari district, which has also been badly affected by the floods. Daily flood report, 2 people died due to flood waters in Balajan and Matiya in Govalpara district. So far, at least 16 people have died in the state. Infrastructure including embankments, roads, bridges and culverts have been damaged at various places. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.